Chief Commissioner for Persons with Disabilities held a meeting with state government officers and members of NGOs regarding implementation of Rights of Persons with Disabilities Act 2016. Addressing a press conference on Wednesday, Chief Commissioner Dr. Kamlesh Kumar said that Goa government is in process of appointing a full-fledged state commissioner for persons with disabilities. He also said that there is a need to create a different disability department in the state university and the various colleges in Goa.
Government of Goa is in process to appoint full-fledged state commissioner, and they have created norms, eligibility criteria, everything they have completed. In future, they will appoint full-fledged state commissioners. Goa have one university, state university, and 33 colleges to prepare more professional in disability field in higher education. There is a need for creation of different disability department in state university and also in colleges. I have discussed with Secretary Higher Education in review meeting, and they have given assurance in future they will start this process, or at least not faculty but at least study center they will establish in near future. To check disability in the society, it is need in every district to establish district early intervention center. In Goa, in both district, North and South Goa, they have established DEIC, but it should be strengthened. It needs 14 staff including doctor and paramedical. I have inquired with health department. 7 or 4 staffs are working. It should be strengthened in future.